spare time. Okay. And that tells me I'm poor. But I don't need to be told that I'm poor. Like, I already know that I'm poor. You know how I know I'm poor? Because I don't have enough money to buy cereal. Nor the spoon. Nor the bowl. Or even the milk. No nougat. Chocolate and pretty goodness for me. And a bowl. To fit in, so I started like rapping and writing lyrics. But the problem isn't fitting in. That's not where the problem comes in. The problem is what you're fitting into. There are all types of people that live a thuggish lifestyle, and I'm just trying to be about my music. I'm just trying to be about my hustling. Have you heard those cars that drive past blasting that loud rap music? I mean, to me, it's not that bothersome. But to the guy that's in the car, his ears are probably almost bleeding. And he has to sit there and take the pain and punishment as he listens to his song. Whatever happened to all the rock bands? Nowadays, people just play techno and country music all the time. Superheroes, but it's not like the comic books, because like when it was like the comic books, there would be like issues that would come out. It would be like issue number 20 or like issue number 26, and whenever they make like a movie, they're only on like the third film. So I've constructed this idea, this plan. They should combine the TV series and the films so that they can have like 22 episodes, and that would be like an issue for each comic book. And then when they come out with the movie, it would be like a summary of all the issues, and they could do like one villain per movie until they could do all the villains. But it's too late because they already made a bunch of like superhero films. I don't think they'll be able to do that right now. California, baby, where I've been for the past few months. Jason. Jason this, Jason that. Dude, screw Jason. Jason in here right now. So what if he goes to the gym and he looks sweet? He's 220 pounds. Jonathan H. Murphy. I appreciate your time. Thank you.